Pico de Gallo, Wikipedia article audio. In Mexican cuisine, pico de gallo, literally beak of rooster, also called salsa fresca, is made from chopped tomato, onion, cilantro, fresh serranos, salt, and lime juice. Other ingredients, such as shrimp or avocado, are also sometimes added. Etymology. Pico de gallo can be used in much the same way as other Mexican liquid salsas, but since it contains less liquid, it can also be used as a main ingredient in dishes such as tacos and fajitas. The tomato-based variety is widely known as salsa picada. In Mexico, it is sometimes called salsa mexicana. Because the colors of the red tomato, white onion, green chili, and cilantro are reminiscent of the colors of the Mexican flag, it is also sometimes called salsa bandera. In many regions of Mexico, the term refers to any of a variety of salads, salsa, or fillings made with tomato, tomatillo, avocado, orange, jicama, cucumber, papaya, or mild chilies. The ingredients are tossed in lime juice and either hot sauce or chamoy, then sprinkled with a salty chili powder. According to food writer Sharon Tyler Herbst, pico de gallo is named thus because originally people ate it by pinching pieces between the thumb and forefinger. In their book Authentic Mexican, Regional Cooking from the Heart of Mexico, Rick Bayless and Deanne Grohn speculate that the name might allude to the bird feed-like texture and appearance of the mince. Many native residents of the Sonoran Mexico region explain that the salsa is thus named because the serrano pepper resembles a rooster's beak in shape.